beautiful people, welcome to my channel. My name is Diana. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and stay tuned for more videos as I keep making weekly videos as and whenever I can, but I try my best to be constant on the videos. So today in this video, I just like to talk about a few things in my life. I like to talk about my school that I studied in. So first of all, I like to talk about where I finished my studies. I studied in Goa in a school called St. Teresa's High School. It's located in Santhisthevam, Zuya, in Tiswadi Taluka. And I studied there for about 7 years. And that's my school. That's where I studied. It was the best time of my life. I keep remembering those days. And I'm still in touch with my classmates, my teachers. My favorite teacher was teacher Brigida. She used to teach me maths. It was a very difficult subject for me, but I loved her so much. I liked her so much. She always tried her best to support me as much as she can. So thank you so much, Miss Brigida. I love you, teacher. She's also like my mama to me. I like to call her mama as well. And recently I happened to meet my classmate. She had come to visit me. She lives in Dubai with her husband. She is a school teacher in an international school. Recently, she had come to visit me. So I have documented a short clip that I'd like to show you guys. I'm also going to show you pictures of my school, of my classmates, of my teachers. Just a little bit here and there of my school. So please stay tuned till the end. Thank you.
Oh, hi. Hi, beautiful people. So this is my beautiful friend. Her name is Mitzi. We were classmates in the school and we are meeting after almost 15 years. Is that correct?
Yes.
15, yes. Yeah. So she's come to see me here. Thank you so much for coming.
You're welcome.
And these are her little children. This is Adrian. This is naughty boy Adrian.
Zayden.
And this is Zayden. They both are best friends. Zayden, say hi to your family.
Say hi.
Say hello, Jude. Uncle Jude.
Say hi, Adrian.
Hi.
Very good. Okay, so you have any message for your friends?
I was missing all my friends.
Yes, really, we miss you all. And then it was so nice to see Mitzi after so many years. I'm so happy. I wish you could stay much longer, but unfortunately she has to go back. And we are going to take quick names. I hope you remember us all because we remember you. Hi, Royston, Stavio, Molita,
Alicia, Treslin,
Tyron,
Fariza,
Jolin,
Subita.
And whom else can I remember? No. So sorry. Some teachers. Quick. Hi to all our teachers. Teacher Brigida.
Yeah.
You've always been a support. Yeah. Teacher Bharti. And who is that? Teacher Joshima. Teacher Vilma.
Yeah.
Hi to all the teachers.
Teacher Kashi.
Thank you so much for all your support.
Yeah.
We are here all because of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye.
Life-changing
experience.
Wow.
Very nice. We went on the beach. It was very nice.
Okay, I hope you will come back again.
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to miss you.
I miss you too.
Take care. Adrian.
See, Adrian, say first. Say bye.
Say bye. Okay, then meet me. Take care of yourself. I hope to see you again.
Yes, I'll come.
Okay.
My friend has been so kind enough and she's bought me some clothes. And she bought me Goan sausages also. How can somebody miss Goan sausages? That's something that you cannot forget. So she bought me these Goan sausages. Thank you so much, Mitzi, for the Goan sausages. I have not had them yet. But I'm planning to make something out of it very soon and then I want to eat them. And she was so kind enough. She also bought me some clothes. She brought me two beautiful blouses. It's from this website, online website. It's called Brands for Less. It's a very famous website in UAE. So I thought that I might as well even wear these clothes and show you guys. So these are the clothes, that two blouses that she bought for me. So I'll wear these clothes also and show you. Maybe you can give me your opinion. It's also like a mini haul. It's called Brands for Less. It's a very famous online shopping in Dubai. Especially now because of the pandemic, you try as much as you can to stay home, and so this online shopping is helping us a lot. So I'd like to also wear these clothes and show you guys. Maybe you like them, maybe you don't like them. So this is the first blouse that I have got from my friend Mitzi. It's a beautiful aqua blue blouse. This is how it is. It has these sleeves. I can also insert it if I like to. It turns into this smart, beautiful looking blouse. This is the second blouse that I got from my friend Mitzi. This is more like a party top or an evening top, you can say. I paired it with these leather pants. It's good for parties. Has a nice beautiful back from behind. It's a little, it reveals your arms basically because it has a spaghetti sleeves, I mean, but it's nice, I like it. It's beautiful. Do let me know which of the blouses you like the most. So that is all I have for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video that I made for you today. Please comment and subscribe. If any of you from my school or my class is watching the video, please give me as many thumbs up as you can. It lets me know that you're watching and you're supporting. Thank you so much for watching. Please stay tuned for more videos and continue spreading the love.